I born in Somalia. I grew up in Kenya, and I've been in Kenya like more than 14 years. After that, and we get processed to over here to America, and we come here. When I come here, I didn't start the garden, so I just been here in a couple of years. And after that, one of my cousin, and because over there I was doing environmental group garden, so I was good at it. So when I come here, and my cousin told me, hey, over there you was have a really good for the garden, and here too we have some program is going for garden, so maybe can you come enjoy, or can you work with me? So the first year I worked with my cousin, and the second year I said maybe let me separate myself and see my skills, what I can do, because the food over here and the food over there are not the same. But I say let me work with my cousin the first year and see what he's doing, and what, which kind of food, and what they name the foods, and how you can get the seed, how you can plant it, how you can dig, those kind of stuff. So I did it with him first year. The second year, I try myself. And the second year, and I go to the Global Garden, you know, Global Garden Service for program. And I ask them, I go to their office, I ask them, I need a garden. And can you guys help me? And they told me, yes, absolutely, we can help you for that. And but you have to sign some papers, and we have programs like this, and we have to, every year, we buy for you anything you need. Every year we try to, if you don't understand the seed, we can help you to get it, or we can buy for you, those kind of stuff. And the first year I tried, they helped me a lot of things. They buy for me a lot of stuff. So the second year is this year right now. The first year I get very, very, very better. So the second year I get more better again. So the third year I'm seeing what I'm gonna be doing, and I will see when I'm gonna think what I'm gonna do.